Hello! This short video will give you step-by-step instructions for downloading EndNote, a citation management software to your Mac. Start at Lewis Library's EndNote Guide, which has other helpful content and videos to help you get started. On the download page, there is a section to download the files as well as a PDF download instructions. Click on the Download Files link to get access. You may be prompted to enter in your HSC credentials. Choose the latest version of EndNote to download. For this instance, it will be EndNote 21. You will want to install the most recent edition because eventually EndNote stops supporting older software versions. After the download has completed, open the Downloads folder and double-click on the DMG installation file. Double-click on the EndNote icon and complete the steps by accepting any pop-ups, installing the program, accepting terms and licenses, and installing any added updates once the download is complete. The process may take a few minutes, and you will be required to close any Microsoft Office products you may have currently open. Once EndNote has been downloaded, it may look like you did not install it correctly. However, if you look at the EndNote menu bar located at the top of your screen, you should see options for the EndNote program. Choose File, and then select if you'd like to start a new or open an existing library. An EndNote library will have a data folder and the library.enl folder, which looks like a purple icon. Both files need to be saved locally in the same place for the EndNote library to work. Saving libraries on a cloud-based platform like OneNote or SharePoint can cause your library files to get corrupted. That's it! You have now successfully downloaded EndNote, a citation management software provided by Lewis Library. If you have any questions, feel free to look through the other videos listed on our guide or contact us at askalibrarian@unthsc.edu.